This lovely study of a Florentine girl playing with her baby must have been painted from a live model. Mary's clothing and hairstyle follow Florentine fashion of the 15th century, but it catches the feel of motherhood in an extraordinary way. It was converted into an image of the Madonna with the baby Jesus by the addition of halos and, most importantly, the flower that the Madonna holds in her hand, a bitter cress with the petals arranged in the form of a cross, which is grasped by the baby. It is said to be the earliest of a series of Madonnas which Leonardo painted at roughly the age of 26 after he left Verrocchio's studio, and maybe the loveliest. It was discovered in 1908 in an exhibition of painting from Russian private collections in St. Petersburg, sponsored by the magazine Starry Gaudi. The show was organized by the Hermitage curator, Ernst von Lipphardt. It belonged at the time to the architect Leon Benoit and came from the collection of his wife's grandfather. The painting had long been known in the family as the Leonardo, but without any proof. Lipphardt catalogued it as Leonardo question mark. But in an article for the magazine, he removed the question mark, writing, "I have the courage of my conviction, despite the outcry this attribution will give rise to. The painting is not pleasing at first sight, I agree. But study it and you will find yourself, little by little, discovering the charm of this modest early work by the artist, who later became the great, the unique Leonardo. His attribution was accepted by contemporary scholars and has never been seriously questioned." The family decided to sell in 1913 and had attracted a bid from Joseph Duveen, the famous dealer who supplied American millionaires. However, it was sold instead to Nicholas II for 150,000 rubles and given to the Hermitage.